had a very crazy 24 hours.
All right, we had a private gig in Newfoundland, but had to get to Edmonton the next day for the Juno Awards, but all the flights but one got canceled, and there's only 3 seats left on the plane. So we drew straws and finally made it to Edmonton.
And the Juno Award goes to Arkell.
Tim, Mike, and I accepted the award on behalf of Nick and Tony, who proceeded to get wasted on George.